patience.
Learning to wait.
Patience.
Somebody to promo your film.
Thank you.
I am a friend to go with Fred TV and Land Movie News with Fred. Congratulations on the movie. Now, after the first installment, after all the success of the first installment, how has your life changed?
I'm away from home a bit more. People recognize me in the streets. I have an action figure of myself, which certainly wasn't there before. But I'm just trying to remain as normal as I can, really.
If you could take one magical thing from the movie and make it real, what would it be?
I'd like to have a flying car.
A flying car? Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Do you ever get sick of the talk shows or the people recognizing you?
No, it's really, really good fun. It's cool.
And why the absence of the bushy hair?
Why the absence of the bushy hair? I don't know, they just frizzed it up for the film. I suppose my hair's normally like this, so.
Thank you. Emma.